Hello and welcome back to another episode of Stone Block 2. And good news is that Stone Block 2 has been updated to 1.20. So now, if I go into the crafting bench, and the one thing I'll be waiting for is, once I've found it, where is it? Here it is. It is here, the chisel bookshelf. So that way I'll be able to put all my books now, that are in this chest here. I'll be able to put them all in the bookshelf. So, just trying to think of a nice place to put them. Right, I'll leave that there. Move my bed. I should put my bed on this side of the room for now. Alright, and also that means there'll be cherry trees now. So how many books are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. The only downside is that you can't have a mangrove bookshelves or dark oak bookshelves and that, which is a bit of a pain. It's just a slab here, not wooden slabs. Oak slabs, so I can't use the oak slabs, I need them pure. What's that? That's oak slabs. I'll grab the birch planks then. These chests, in case I'm not having a nearby mistake. That's a chicken egg there to throw all the other stuff in, like the pants in there. Mangrove, no. Inside. Get the chicken green book on me. So that's up there with that. Chest. What's on that one? Oh, it's not the end of the cave. So, how's that the main one? What? Oh, so I can't put that in there. Right then. Okay then. Get that back in there. put that in there for now. So I'll grab all of these. Instructions for the items that are already built. Stuff out of the chest now. Land drive, grass, workbench, we actually put signs or some sort of thing along here so I can tell what they are. I've got trap doors. Hatch of iron chicken, alright. Yeah. I think that this one is done. I will do that. So in the meantime then, I'll start laying down the oak slabs and flooring. Is the weekend, hooray! Today and yesterday really difficult, well, it wasn't difficult but just more of a challenge at work as are two guys that are younger than me working and that. Challenge, see if I can keep up with them. Ah, right. So, I'm getting cherry sapling then. So, I'm going to dirt. Of course, dirt. Right, I'm adding two. Press. I'm going to probably just put dirt in there. So, I should have gone into it. Seeds, which I've got melon seeds. Actually, I want to put them in there. I'll put them in the organic chest. So, roots, beetroot seeds, melon seeds. Keep the pumpkin seeds on me. Flint. Yeah, stand that way. Bit more stone. Get a cherry sapling and put that in there so I've got cherry trees in the bottom of my bottle pot. Give me the cherry tree. There's stones in there for now. Seeds in there. Can't remember. Seeds. that's annoying. I was hoping to get a cherry tree. Oak, jungle, mangrove, spruce, dark oak. Thing to lie slower when you're in a hopper and then in a rooster, which is good, because I don't want to go popping out bits and bobs everywhere and going mad. That's how I'm doing with Donald. Doing quite well. Awesome. Oh, it's still a shulker in it. Right, oh yeah, that's what I was going to do, weren't I? Oh, and a chest, it's not the way. I was going to get all the stone. Looking forward to get a cherry tree in the bottom pot. What's there? Oak and acacia. Oak. Some gravel. What's that? It's different. Woohoo! There you are. That looked bonus. I don't know how I made that then. I'll put that in here. Got part of them on moss blocks, which look. Chicken. See how many? I've got 11. So I'll do a separate room for that then. Alright then. Okay, let's go to. Down here, let's see how we're doing. Okay, so yeah, see now it's got that bit level there. So what I'll do now, stick that bit up and clear this bit. Replace that bit of gravel. Into gravel, sieve it, get some more dripstone, make dripstone box. Sprout everywhere. Just walk up to it. Ah, so it's, yeah, so from the gravel then. Right. Ah, that's somewhat new. Not on these sniff rags. Sorry, I want that lock. Right then, so that's it now. I've got three blocks and three pointers. That's it then. Right then, so that's it now. I've got three blocks done. Throw a coal in there now. There's some torches. Not very rocks. somewhere. Throw that in there, throw that in there. Make myself a shovel. Just in case I come across some dirt. I've turned them music off and lower some sounds down so that way you'd be able to hear me talk when I come to explain stuff. You know, I'd say at the moment, come to a stop. Oh, no, I could actually zip that gravel. Smash that stone up into gravel, seal it so I can get the dripstone, make it a dripstone block and change them into esper blocks. Tomorrow and Sunday, back overtime on Monday, and then 2 weeks off on Tuesday onwards. So I work Tuesday to Friday, and Mondays is like overtime, but it's on a rotary basis. So it gives everybody a turn, the ones who put their name down for overtime. Which is no good idea. Anyway, if you want me to do stuff between episodes, leave it in a comment below. If not, well, do like a vote. You know, vote if you want to do stuff in between episodes, like